Paul Pogba did not train with the Manchester United squad on Monday morning as they prepare for the return leg of their Champions League tie with Sevilla. The French midfielder suffered an injury in training on Friday that precluded him from United's 2-1 win over Liverpool at the weekend. Pogba is now fighting to be fit for Tuesday night's Old Trafford meeting with the Spanish side, with the last 16 tie delicately poised at 0-0. Though Pogba didn't train at Carrington, along with Phil Jones, Marcos Rojo, and Daley Blind, Anthony Martial and Zlatan Ibrahimovic did. Asked about Pogba's availability for the Sevilla match after the Liverpool game, manager Jose Mourinho said, "I don't know. He's downstairs now and I will go and speak with him." The injury? It was contact with a player in the last minute of the training session, on Friday. If I finish the session 1 minute before, it wouldn't have happened. Even if Pogba is fully fit, he may struggle to regain his place in the side after United impressed in keeping Liverpool at bay on Saturday. Tuesday Sevilla, H, Champions League last 16 Saturday Brighton, H, FA Cup 6th round March 31st Swansea City, H April 7th Manchester City, April 15th West Bromwich, H April 21st Bournemouth, A, they have returned to form with 3 consecutive league wins over Chelsea, Crystal Palace and Liverpool since holding Sevilla goalless in Spain back on February 21. Those results have enabled second-placed United to open up a 5-point gap between themselves and Liverpool in third. An important week awaits, with a chance to reach the last 8 in Europe and a home quarter-final with Brighton in the FA Cup this Saturday night. Sevilla and Brighton are more important games than Liverpool, Mourinho said after Saturday's win. Liverpool is Liverpool, it is a big match, it is a match against a direct competition for the top 4. But nothing is decided yet. We have 8 more games and 24 points to play for. But Sevilla and Brighton are die or live games, so the next 2 are much more important than this one.